don't even think I'm gonna make it home in time for breakfast.
Green Ninja, Green Ninja, bicycling, recycling. Green Ninja, Green Ninja, never gonna stop until we do this thing. Green Ninja.
On this episode of the Green Ninja Show, Connie from Eugene, Oregon asks,
at staff meetings, they talk about NGSS, DCIs, and PEs. Are those new social networks for teachers?
OMG, Connie, they're not new social networks. Let me share some 411 FYI ASAP.
Oh, Taylor, that dinner sounds amazing, but I think it's gonna be another long night. I mean, you won't believe this. But the district wants me to unpack, then design and implement scripted units with clearly written lessons, homework solutions, pre-assessments and post-assessments, objectives, and student-centered learning targets for the entire year, aligned with both Common Core and NGSS for my science classes. Then, they want me to integrate these units into learning progressions based on the NGSS Earth and Human Activity and Engineering Design Performance Expectations using climate change as the overarching theme. Ugh. Oh, and be ready to distribute these units to my colleagues at the Staff Learning Day tomorrow. Babe, I don't even think I'm gonna make it home in time for breakfast.
Can you hang on a second? Engaging videos about climate change solutions, related science and engineering activities aligned to various performance expectations, focus on hands-on activities, engineering design, additional materials available on a single website. How did this?
You know, babe, don't put that dinner away quite yet. I think I just heard the Reese's bell.
Teachers, are you in the mood for some extra credit? Click here.
Green Ninja, Green Ninja,